$1,000.
I would give it to the Humane Society.